Here's a funny thing about families, though. No matter how weird your family is, when you're a little kid, you don't know your family is weird. Because all you know, right? All you know is your family. You're thinking, well, I guess that's how every family is, because that's all I know. Like, I remember one time when I was little, right? I was at my friend Mike's house for dinner, and in the middle of dinner, I turned to him and I said, "Hey, Mike, these potatoes are undercooked. Your mother's in for a beating later, huh?" Because I figured that they were just like us. Yeah. Then Mike spills his soda. I'm like, run! This could get ugly. Oh, you hide at my house for a month or two. He'll calm down, don't worry. And my father was like, he never talked to me about sex, which I don't know if that's weird. Did your father ever talk to you about sex?
Yeah.
Did he talk? Well, my father only brought up when I was about your age, a little younger, before I went off to college, was the only time my father even brought sex up. He sat me down, he's like, "Dan, you're going off to college, and you're gonna be living on your own for the first time, you know, in a dorm, surrounded by beautiful girls, so I got you something from the drugstore." So I'm like, "I already have condoms." He's like, "No, antidepressants, okay?" A lot of hot ass there, you ain't getting any of it. I wish I could say he was wrong, sir, but those were hard years. I'm not gonna deny it. My sister, she moved. She lives in Chicago now, which is the Midwest. She's a fellow Midwesterner, I guess. Yeah. Are you from Chicago or just wooing the Midwest? Now, I know in Chicago, I don't know what goes on here in Minneapolis. Ain't been here that long. But when I'm used to calling soda like a normal person on the East Coast, right? They don't call soda in Chicago. Yeah, pop, except no one told me that is the problem. I didn't know. I was all confused my first trip there. I go to a convenience store, the guy's like, "Yeah, we got pop in the back." I thought he said pot. So I'm like, "Really, in the back over here?" He's like, "Oh, we got everything. We got Coke." I'm like, "Whoa, easy, easy, man. Keep it down. You are the worst drug dealer I've ever seen. I met a lot of crappy drug dealers in my day, but you are horrendous. And a disgrace to the good drug dealing people of America."